man tried to lure two young girls into his car.
Yeah, we're also told the man used the social media app Snapchat to pose as a 14-year-old boy. He called one of the girls on her cell phone through social media, told the girls to meet at Mount Lake Terrace Elementary School, and when they got there, the girls say a man tried to get them into a light blue sedan. The girls got away, and police say they do not know who this man is, but say he went by the name of JoJo on Snapchat. But man, many parents may not realize strangers can reach out to their kids right on Snapchat. Allie Bradley is here with more on what you can do to protect your child. Good morning.
Yeah, this one I think is really scary for parents because it's a feeling that you can't control, right? We're going to try to help with that this morning. Snapchat, it's one of the most popular social media apps among kids and teens. So unlike Facebook and Twitter, those keep records of what you post and send. Snapchat messages and pictures are meant to disappear. So that means it can be pretty difficult to monitor what your child is doing on the app because there is no feed to scroll. However, there are some safety settings that you can employ to keep your child safe. So here they are. We want to walk you through some of them. First, you need to go to settings. So it's up there in that corner in the app. You can find that by tapping the gear icon on the right side of the screen. Once you get there, you scroll down until you can see the section who can. So this is this section right here. So under that, you'll manage who can contact your child, view their story, see their location, and even add them as a friend. Experts recommend all of these are set to My Friends, so that strangers cannot directly contact your child. You can see that right there. My friends and only me are options. So another feature on Snapchat that I want to highlight is called Snap Map. You may have heard of this one. It's essentially a map that displays a user's location in real time. So you can see these are some of our producer friends that are at the station right now. It's meant to show your friends where you are. However, if you want to opt out of sharing your child's location, it's easy. You can activate ghost mode. So that is under See Your Location Settings. You can see that on your screen there. Once you toggle this on, your child's location is not shared even with friends. So it is worth noting here that according to Snapchat's terms of service, users must be at least 13 years old. In this case, these users were 11. Basically, you just have to enter your birth date to set up an account. That's the only step of age verification. So it is pretty easy for kids under 13 to get onto that platform. We did go through these steps pretty quickly. We want to make sure that you have a step-by-step guide to this. You can find that on our website, Q13Fox.com. Just search Snapchat. Liz.
Allie, appreciate it. Thank you. 703 right now.